this world. Put it in one word, I put it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological equality, counterfeiters. Work automators, work body creators, but also not them. Of course, they go ages. They separate definitions, look at Islamic class war. When you think Africa's enslaved, we live off an African sport. In Saudi Arabia, though, we just can't be on not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made us all with them. The world selling their weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that Muhammad is from Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like I just Muhammad is a people. Savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my words and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. Wakes up, wakes up. Africans and then I'll space the Arabs and Turks. Commanded to cut off the clip off little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his spray of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on women that fast during the daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity said fate? I'm just remedying this and breathing at a better rest. It seems all a joke, but it don't appear it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was ready to bring me around. 2020, people still didn't learn. 2009, I followed the global family herd. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill me, take me for the cup. The weight's up. What up? My love. Just one, just one. Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the globe and globe for fun. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Put up. Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls who kicked to us, atheists in prison there. Wake up. JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm, and money.